Let's make the best butternut squash you've ever had in your life. This butternut squash, if you get a good one, because it's kind of dependent upon the quality of the squash you get, but if you get a good one and it's naturally sweet, this is going to be a crisp outer edge with a melt in your mouth center, and it's going to be sweet and salty. It's the perfect side dish. If it's not sweet, you can add a little bit of agave or maple syrup when it's done.